it's again pretty hard for Chris Giddens in the Evo. They have a viscous centre diff, so they don't allow the drive to be broken on the handbrake. So, you know, that was as good as you could do in a car without a centre diff, and he got it turned in nice and short on the power reasonably early, and a good exit. A little bit too sideways on the exit, but we'll forgive him for that.